Okay, this is my first unboxing on a Zbox. This is the February one, which is based on Killers. Most important due to the fact is Deadpool. Because don't wear the Deadpool jacket, and also Deadpool movies coming out. Like Bloody Valentine's Day. Great movie. Fantastic thing. Bloody hell. So long time using two cameras, basically here. Have a look. And plus, they're both very preferred. Come on, you won't get any better than that. Star Wars, very preferred. I say cup by the way, but it's a mug. Doesn't really matter that much. This doesn't scare people, it's shocking. Plushy. Bloody hell, that is bloody freaky looking. Look at it! Look at his face! Look at his beauty. I'm not a fan of horror movies, but I bought it though. Next I've got a blue shirt. So I have no idea where that's from or what's it about. So it's from Eagles. If anyone knows what it is, please leave a comment. I think that's from Mars Attacks. I'm not sure, it was weird, but I think it's one of those things you put on your jacket. Kind of cool. Bateman. Right, it's Professor, I've got the outbox. Don't know what that is, but... So in New York, there must be some sort of horror character, maybe. I have no idea. This is the first time I've actually heard of these. You're doing a little comic for Deadpool Killers. Cool thing about this, it's all about Deadpool, it seems, all in it. And a little bit of a quiz. Well, it tells you what you actually get. So, Mars Attacks patch, got that right. Oh, down for that now, yeah. Shocky plushy. Shining. What about that? Oh, American Psycho. That's what it seems what it all is. But you know, some horror movies. The greatest movie ever, Took of Down vs. Evil. If you've got a chance, please watch this movie. You will bloody love it. It's the greatest thing I ever saw. So you just here's the features, but you get it. The box experience, Deadpool had arrived. Nice actually. Deadpool comic. And this is going to be interesting. Don't really watch a lot of comics, but Deadpool is basically in it. Bloody hell. It won't really matter that much. Hope so. Deadpool vs. Spider-Man. I know the scene that's going to happen. How this. Oh, there's Deadpool. And this little... Oh, this is actually kind of good. It's very shiny. Bloody hell, yeah, it's quite strong to pull off. It's not bad, I would have expected to be a little bit more Deadpool merch dice. But still, it's not that bad. What's the most you've ever lost on a coin toss? I have no idea because I've never done it and never will. Let's leave it at this. Just about to run out. So here is a shirt from The Shining, American Psycho. Oh, yeah. Camera's a bit blurred. There we go, motorcycle. Shining shirt. Mars Attacks. The Chucky plushie. The little Deadpool comic. Bit of a Deadpool thing about the killers. It's the Marvel comic. Graphic novel. I won't say it's a graphic novel. I would expect the paper to be a little bit bare inside. It's not the best, but outside it's quite a nice feeling to it. Boba Fett mug, and the latest issue of The Killers. What's the most you ever lost in the coin toss? And leave it with this for the last final bit.